PD fam, it is me, Big Papa D, and we're back for another one. Today, we're getting back with our favorite German metalcore pop, whatever you want to call it, band, Electric Cowboy.
It is time for the greatest, most handsome, talented reactor in social media today. Who wrote this nonsense? None of this is remotely true. Most handsome? Hardly. You've got to be kidding. Here's some chubby guy whom is slightly more entertaining than watching paint dry. Big Papa D! This check better not bounce, fatty.
All right, the song we're doing today is Pump It from Electric Cowboy. From the thumbnails, looks like we're back to the exercise gear. So, this one says Eskimo Cowboy. I'm confused. All right, without any further ado, Pump It, Electric Cowboy. I want to feel it day and night. You are the power. If that weight guitar is functional, that'd be awesome. Dude, I never knew in my life that what I was missing was electropop mixed with heavy roaring metal. It's crazy. It's just so catchy and awesome. And a lot of guys go to the gym for those kind of views, if you know what I mean. That's another facet. He's almost doing like rap metal, like Falling in Reverse style metal. Pretty cool. Very cool. I just love the two songs I've done so far on my playlist. When it comes on in my car, man, I just ham out. I just freak out. With every rap, you can see me grow every day. We'll be right back. Oh, he's about to stroke out. I tell you what, that was heavier even than the other songs we've done. Hidden behind all the goofiness is a band, number one, has good vocals, and number two, just goes heavy in hell and intricate metal and patterns and stops and breakdowns. And then, like I said, he hit us with the rap metal thing today. They're very freaking good. And this goofy persona they put on, I don't know, maybe it helps them be more palatable to some people. But they're very good. And it's freaking awesome. And I love it. And the energy, you just feel so good after you listen to the music. It's just, woo. Okay, what's next for Electric Callboy? Let me know in the comments what you'd like to hear next from them. I'm all for it. I mean, like I said, I've loved every single song so far. Oh, man. I play this in my Uber. Some people get it. Some people don't. Some people are like, what is that? Can you please turn it off? Other people are just like, I rock out, man. I love it. You can't. You can't help but when you hear this music just, get all hyped. So, like I said, whatever you'd like me to do from Electric Callboy, let me know in the comments. As always, all of Electric Callboy stuff, their links to their socials and all that stuff will be in the description. All my stuff will be there, too, so check out my Patreon, Rumble, Super Thanks, TikTok, all that good stuff. We're trying to hit 10,000, which we're really close, so anything you can do, if you're not yet a subscriber, please hit that subscribe button. I appreciate it very much. You will see me again. Peace and love.